story began in a desolate place, when a man with an unrecognizable face was stirred from his sleep by a deafening sound, and watched as a figure collapsed to the ground. Attempting to bandage the wound as he fled, he soon realized that the victim was dead, and a witness in haste lay his hand on the gun, logging in truth to the man on the run. He pleaded in vain, as officers locked him in shackles and chains. The sheriff said, "Son, in a week you'll be tried, where a judge and a jury your fate will decide." Judgment, they led him to the court, where he anxiously waited to hear the report. As the judge rang the gavel, he said the man's charge was to spend what remained of his life behind bars. Captive to cold walls, he shivers alone and dreams of the village he used to call home. If you land in that town, see where he sits and pays for a crime that he did not commit.